Facebook, welcome Twitter, welcome Twitch, welcome Instagram. My name is Abu. I go by the name of darkbeatsproduction.com, and today I'll give you a little short brief info about myself. I'm self-taught, and the three people I'm gonna mention are the three people that tutored me through my self-teaching on how to get this music thing in the right perspective and put it out the way I feel like I'm doing good. You know what I mean? So here we go. Top of the list, Busy Works Beats. Excellent tutor. Look him up on YouTube, Instagram. Larry O, another excellent tutor. Look him up on Instagram. And then we got Kronos Productions. Another, all three people that I just mentioned are my mentors. So, from watching them, I sort of understood my passion a little bit better when it came to the technologies part. Using the doors, what plugins to use, how to use them, the natural door plugins, you know, a whole bunch of listed things. I could go on and on. But this is going to be a part one series today on mixing with Captain Plugin. If you have no formal teaching on piano, music theory, this is one of the plugins that could possibly push you beyond being stuck. It helped me many a time. So we're just going to get into it. This is part one. Again, like I said, part one, and then we'll move on. So we're going to start out with Captain Plugin first, Melody. Again, they don't pay me for this. This is me teaching what I've learned. It's a great investment. Trust me. We could stay with, what are we doing there? Come on. There we go. All right. We could use stock plugins, which I think I use, and I think I want to go with. Let's do F today. I'm going to add another note. We should be at 64 bars. 64. Yeah. To do nothing else, you do everything else later. Get the foundation. Again, I said it was. We're gonna save this. We're gonna use stock plugins right now. Drop that up in there. Nope, don't want to drop it like that. Drop it right in the chord section. That was a dumb move on my part. Drag and drop. Right into that channel. Alright, close that. Pull up the next one. Captain Melody. Follow right behind it. Connect it. Grab an idea. Click on it. Rhythm, drop the density, simple, Move on. Next one. Simple. I'm not gonna complicate it today. Just gonna put it together. 1, 2, 3. Gonna move on to bass, which you can swap out for an 808. It's gonna stay in tune. Captain Deep. You wanna be lazy? You can keep that. Just keep it moving on, but when we get a little bit into it, we pick a rhythm, quarter note. Not enough bounce for me. Let's try sexy. again, this is coming from somebody that's self-taught. I'm not a tech head. Can't explain the intricacies of all the plugins and how they actually work, but thus far, I think I'm doing all right. Confidence is helpful. That's what helps. Confidence. Come back with part two of this, the mix down, put that together even better. Thank you for watching. Appreciate you.